the idea that a 13-year-old girl could somehow be complicit in her own abuse is an idea that needs to be stamped on quite strongly. There's only one predator in this case, and it was a 41-year-old man who was found guilty of sexually abusing her. It's good that these comments have been condemned and condemned so strongly this morning.